Good evening, everybody. It's been a long time. I'm glad to be back. I'm not sure how long I'm going to be back for, but I've had a few nights to myself, so I thought I'd get in some Train Sim World, the full version, now that it's been released. There's no camera or anything, guys, because I am in the process of moving house, so everything's in boxes. So we'll just do some driving, catch up with you all, as it's been a while. So, yep, things have changed as well. I actually know what I'm doing now, which is kind of scary. Welcome to those of you that have just joined. I'm just trying to catch up with everybody that's here, get everything set back up so I know what's going on. So please bear with me, guys. We've got a few minutes before we set off. I will load the chat up in a second so I can see what's going on. In fact, let's just put it on screen for this evening. That's weird, I can't see chat. Oh, there we go. All right, cycling, good evening. Well, that's not in an annoying place for me. That's in forward, that's done. Yeah, we're just waiting to depart now. While we're here. And working cab lights, get in. We'll have that on for a minute while we're getting ready. How are you, cycling? You good? Oh. So my question for you, cycling, is if you can hear me. I don't know if you can. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Well, we didn't mean to open that side of the train. Close it. Give me a second. Right, that's a bit better. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Oh, yeah, how's it run on PS4? Good. It's a lot better on the Xbox One now, if I'm honest. Or the One X, it's pretty good still. I haven't actually played in 4K, which is what this is at the moment. But it's a lot smoother. I still need to put a tutorial in for train protection systems in Germany and in America. I've been having to spin the wheel of fortune to understand how they work. Yeah, good, passengers have light. Right, well, we can't do a brake test in this one because it doesn't have the right buttons, as far as I'm aware. I could walk you through a brake test in the Class 66 now. Ah, the one extra loco in it. Kind of pointless, but I did the same. Right, well, we're ready for departure. When we get clearance from the signaller. At least I don't have to ring myself out. It's nice to see you come back here after all this time. I've been away for quite a while. We've got a minute to go. Let's close the doors. So what else have you been up to, cycling? You've been doing your fishing still, or have you been playing this since it came out? Right. Signal is off. Ealing Broadway we go. Smoother. Weekend off for me, as I am not training this weekend. Oh wow, this is so much smoother, and it looks a lot better as well. Can technically drive the train without the HUD now as well. Familiarizing myself with the button. Oh yeah, there's absolutely going to be some bugs. You notice my speed management's a lot better. That's because they finally fixed the traction engine. And there's more than two passengers. Good evening, second viewer. Please say hello if you're there, so I know who it is. If you're an old face. Hey, Kim. Evening. And how are you, Kim? You alright? Yeah, busman's holiday this, isn't it? Just do this all day, every day now. I'm good, Vision. How are you? I have to refresh my memory as to who exactly you are. I think you've had a name change since. You're a mod, so I'm guessing that's you, Dyer. Hello, matey. Yes, I've popped back on in between moving house, doing my training and stuff. I thought I'd better stream some of this as it made me as a streamer. And it actually made me my job. So, yeah. Ealing Broadway at 10:02. Should be alright. That flashing on the front. Great. Yeah, Kim, I'm not going to be in Donny when you move up, hun. I got signed off today. I'm on holiday for a week because I've got nothing for me to do. So I might see if I can wingle a weekend up there, or a week up there, a couple of days up there when you're up there. Plenty of time when they send me to cover up there because I'm signed on the routes up there now. So they have me doing work up there. Acton Mainline. This is my depot in real life. I have to come here and pick trains up from that bit on the side there, on the right. That's why I actually pick trains up in real life. Weird now. Oh yeah, we had that earlier when I was in Doncaster today. That was one hell of a lightning storm. Right, we're a mile out, guys. Here we come up to Ealing Broadway, guys. There we go, first station. I could give you a really nerdy lesson on signals, but I'm not going to be that anal. As to what those green things actually mean. Like I said, this isn't a busman's holiday. So who else have we got? We got Kim, we got Vision, oh no, he's left. Cycling, who else is lurking as I can't get the chat up to see who's in? Because ScottyBot doesn't want to update. Well, this game is now officially released, Vision. It's had its release. It's been polished. And, yeah. I'm not waiting. Great Western, we leave when we want. As the signalman's pulled the signal off, which is what means it's green. Anybody got any railway related questions you want answered? As it's been, that's why I've been away for so long. I've been learning. Been paid to learn. It's great. I should do some of the commentary as a driver. You want me to do risk triggered commentary? Okay, I can do risk triggered commentary. There isn't much to do unless we get a yellow. Oh, you want me to do the announcing? Technically, I don't do that as a driver. It's all automated, and I don't do passenger. I'm freight. Telling blocks of sand, like lumps of sand, coal, where they're going. Oh, it's good to be back though, I must admit. It's nice to see some of you regulars about. Thought you'd have long forgotten and moved on to the next train sims. Oh, Hanwell. Some of it's the driver when it only goes wrong, Vision. So, can you notice the frame rate and graphic improvement, Vision, in this released version? And look what else we have. Be careful, don't miss a signal there though when I do it. Working cab lights! Yeah, there's very, very few female drivers on my side of the business. So risk-triggered commentary, guys, is something that fighter pilots do, which they make us do in the train driving industry, where you report the signal that you're seeing ahead on your road. And a road is defined as two tracks that you're following. It's green, so you don't have to do risk triggered commentaries on green. Oh, sugar. This is going to be a hot stop. We have to go emergency here. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. There's not many on the, there's loads on the passenger side. There's not that many on freight. I've met three so far. Oh. I've missed playing it. I've hardly had chance to play it since I went on training. Now, we've set emergency brake application. But it's not that much of a simulator, so we won't see. Right. All we need now is one-eyed Slayer to pop back and it'll be a full house. Kim, has there been any issues with Scotty Bot updating? Can't get him to update at the minute, which is a pain in the arse. Well, I can't get him to update on the laptop. So you all packed up, Kim, ready for your move? Or are you leaving it to the last minute and throwing everything into a van? I've not got the camera on or anything tonight because everything's in boxes ready for the move. Definitely need to update that auto script. Oh no, I could leave that. Ah, okay. Are you staying at your mum's or? Ah, fair enough. So what happened to the old manager of Grimsby? Did he get made redundant? For the old store. She was on my induction. And I worked for Purple Monster. Not sure. Coming in hot again. Oh wow. Well, good luck with that. Really? Nice to see it's the same. Come be a train driver, Kim. Great it is. Cheers, Dia, nice to see you. I'll try and squeeze some streams in over the weekend while I'm here. If I'm in a hotel moving forward that has decent connection, I'll stream from the hotel as well. Alright, that's the passengers loaded up. Right, let's not get distracted this time, guys, and have to do an emergency brake application. So I'm pretty sure the passengers are wearing their teas and coffees. Thanks for the host, by the way, Vision. I still think that's a really tight window to go 2 miles, 3 minutes. So has this actually sold any copies in your store? Are you looking after Edgeware as well, or is that a shout out that one had actually sold? Oh, what happened to Kev? Or is that a taboo subject? Oh dear. Guessing I don't want to know. What's at me with it? You know you can still pick the phone up and vent if you need to. Which we haven't done. Welcome the Shrimpers, thanks for popping by. Well, I didn't want to say anything, Kim, your last message. Oh, they've taken out a brake launch. This one. No, Scotty Bot's still not updating. What is he doing? How's the quality of the stream, by the way, Kim? As the seasoned streamer that you have been recently. How's the quality of the stream? Am I enjoying my new job? It's good, yeah. I'm not actually doing my proper job yet. I've been doing some bits and pieces to learn the ropes, cycling, but what I've done so far has been eye-opening. Very good. Yeah, I will be quiet on this mic, Kim, unfortunately. There's nothing I can do. I can't get it any closer to my mouth as it's fixed on my headset. Right, so we've got 5 miles to Slough. Ooh, Slough. Or do we like to pronounce it Slough? Right, full speed ahead. So you're up Blackpool Way, aren't you, cycling? Yeah, I bring trains up your way. Come up to Crewe and bits and pieces like that. I bring the sleeper up past your house, Caledonian sleeper. Well, not past your house, but up that way. So we should be able to get up to 90 miles an hour on this stretch. It's just nice that it runs smoothly and no jumping around and stuff. So how are you finding the other routes cycling? Have you tried Rapid Transit and New York Corridor yet? Yeah, I tried my hand at them last night to see what they were like, and the train detection and protection systems on them are wow. You need some idea of how they work before you start trying to do stuff with them, with it on, because it's not as easy as the British versions. I found myself having all sorts of issues. Wow. Feels like a bit more of the storm's coming my way, but it's not here yet. Alright, so here we go. Coming up to a station shortly, I think. We're blasting through. It's the driver safety device, as I haven't done anything in the cab. Normally you'd have your foot on that pedal. Alright, so we're gonna put some brake in as we're 0.7 miles outside the station. As you can see, that's not really slowing us down, so we're going to have to go to level 2. And that's taking speed off quite quickly now. But we still haven't lost enough, so we're going to go to full service. And we're doing under 30 now, so we're coasting to the station. as we are ahead of time on our journey down here. And we have the speed restriction coming up. 5 through Slough. So we're just going to apply the brakes again now. There's a HST. Oh, look at this. Slough's a bit busy. Saving up to go to Paddington. Get a book early enough, or book up in advance, you should get one a bit cheaper. Look at that, there's actually passengers. Isn't that a nice shot? Slough. Stay there. And we're off to Burnham. You're just going for the day cycling, or are you planning a day trip to London and going to see some other stuff? And you know, everybody complained about the train headlights cycling. I can confirm, in real life, they're just as bad. Makes sense. See you, Kim. Thanks for stopping by, hon. Nice to see you in. Thanks for the follow, mate. Yes, yeah, make sure you give me a call or something. How's it going, Rook? I don't want to do that. Doopy doopy doo. What makes you think I don't have the full version? Just because I'm playing Great Western Mainline. Think you'll find I have the full version, Rup. I just prefer this route to the others. Yeah, I have the full version. And I know you didn't know. But you assumed that I didn't have the full version. And they know what they say about assumption. Xbox One X. Yeah, you've got the Ruhr Valley North Line and West Somerset Railway. West Somerset Railway is coming next, and they've got more in development that they can't talk about at the moment. I'm imagining you're probably going to see quite a bit. Oh, wow, an EWS loco is still in the game, yet you can't select it in the final version. It's not just me, is it, cycling? They've taken that one out. Just came barreling past us. You can no longer select that one. Oh, nice. Bloody, just steal it off someone. Fair enough. That's an absolute bargain. Who did they steal it off of? Oh, what the life it is of a passenger driver getting green signals all the time. Terminator made head on this diagram. Oh, he's held the freight. Most unusual. Well, no, it's not actually. It's standard. Whoops. Oh, I nearly did that and slammed it in emergency. Just start calling you Slayer. How busy are we? Must be getting near the end of the route now. Not many people left. It's amazing. It's a lot easier in real life to stop a train. Oh, here comes one. Give him a little wave. Wyford. Well, I opened those doors a little bit louder, mate. We didn't hear you. In real life, yeah, you got a lot more control. Brakes are a lot more responsive in real life as well. He's still holding that freight train outside. I know he's on the move. Yeah, he's on the move with those wagons now. I don't know why he was held. He must be coming in behind us on this service. Yeah, there you go. He's just slotting in behind us. The signalman works. The signalman now works. He's rooting him in behind us. Get him out of the way of the fasts. Yeah, he's coming right up behind, well, not right up behind us, because we're faster than the 66. What can't you do in real life? Sorry, I've got half a chat up. Yeah, that's true. Go barreling through a signal at speed, you'd probably be spadded as well. Nobody wants a spad. So we're dropping down now towards Twyford, 4 miles to go, 3 minutes to do it. It's going to be a push because we're accelerating uphill. Those signals aren't spread out very far. Those two yellow ones then. Considering how far you've got to the red aspect. Still going uphill. Kind of. I haven't really looked, if I'm honest. I want to go in and change a few of them and see if I can do that. Like the doors open on. That's on my list of things to check this weekend, if I'm honest. Alright, we're coming into the station and a yellow aspect. Double yellow aspect ahead, double yellow aspect ahead. Next signal, single yellow aspect. Double yellow passed. Next aspect, single yellow. Next aspect has pulled off to green, pulling into station. Hiya, Mark. Good evening. You asked when I was going to be back streaming. Here's your answer. Yeah, it's going good, my man. It's going good. So there you go. That's how you do risk-triggered commentary when you have coloured signals ahead. Yeah, and there's more coming as well, a lot more, but you have to pay for it. It's nice to see that Scotty Bot is still accurate. Cycling, can you remember the time of that service that we used to like when it. How did my train tests go? Yeah, I passed them all. I'm now a trainee train driver. I've been on training for the last 5 weeks. I'm pretty sure it was a 6 something. I want to say the 6 o'clock or 6 something. I've lost me. A timetable, I need to get that again. 6:15, yeah, good, there we go. Right, yellow aspect ahead. Should be a double yellow aspect as the last one we proceeded past was green. We will throttle off as we have a diverging route, and the route is set, which is what the white lights above mean. And we are now going to cross over onto the faster down for our route into Reading. So shortly we should see the point set for us to go across. It's a fast junction, so we should just whip across here. And there we go. Onto the fast up and then the fast down. We will start to call on power. Green signal ahead, green signal ahead. So what you been up to, Mark? Anything? Alright, so we've got 3.5 miles of full speed running uphill. Right, so at the end of this one, guys, I will, Mr. Blonde, good evening. When I reach Reading, I will be retiring to my bed as I've been up since 4 o'clock this morning. But I'll be back tomorrow night. We'll have a cheeky little stream tomorrow night. We'll get some rapid transit on. We'll get to Germany, go to Leipzig for the evening, I think. Yellow signal ahead, double yellow signal ahead. Reduce power to idle. So we're now on our way downhill. Double yellow aspect. Next signal, single yellow aspect. Reduce power upon passing signal. Initial brake. Yeah, the sound of the trains across the tracks is a lot better. Yeah. I think they've refined a lot of the stuff. Single yellow aspect. Single yellow aspect. Reducing power. Applying brake. Route set for position 3, single yellow, 40 mile an hour crossover, and we're speeding a little bit, but it's not going to kill us. Still not sure why the signaler has got that in his arsenal, but hey ho, won't argue with the Reading signalman. Is the boss. We've got another switch over here. Right, we're going into the bays on the right. Double yellow aspect. Continue to coast. Do not apply power. Apply power for 25 mile an hour crossover, double yellow to position route 3. But this is risk triggered commentary cycling, this is what you're supposed to do. Here it is, glorious Reading Station. Reading Station is the next stop. All change, please. All change. Yeah, that's quite a way off from what they've said, though. Red signal ahead, red signal ahead, proceeding to stop at designated stop. was a lovely drive down. Got everybody here in one piece. I'm just running the GWE to see what it looks like finally in the 4K. I'm going to be doing rapid transit in New York tomorrow. It's just the first time I've been able to sit down and play properly Mr. Blonde since it came out, as I've been off training for my new role. Look at that. Boom ding. All on time. Alright, so this is a return service. Tail lights on. Yes, I'm seriously getting some running in this weekend, if the wife lets me and doesn't have 1,001 jobs for me to do. Right. Oh, Reading train care. Take it down there then. We go. So we're heading over into Reading train care. Why is that still illuminated? So we'll proceed up to the stop board for the depot. Cab lights work, my man. Cab lights work. Yep. That was the first thing I checked. Wow, we must be taking this down to the maintenance sheds. Well, technically, the ground position sight is off. That is officially the yard. You don't shunt or move the train about under headlights. It's just markers. There's the limit of the head. Shunt. Where this train will come to a stand. Still haven't finished. Actually have to wash the train. So we're slowly proceeding down the shunt road to the train wash. Only problem is it takes a while because you can't go very fast. And I don't know what the local method of working for this depot is, whether it's five, it should be 5 miles an hour when you're moving around inside it. However, I think as the game's telling me it's 15, it may be 15, but I've not signed this depot, so I shouldn't technically be driving it. And there will be no AWS in here. Track doesn't seem to disappear as much on this version, I've noticed. Does the sleepers still appear? I've not had swathes of track disappearing. Alright, nearly at the shunting line. Signal is proceed as long as the road is set. Position signal. And the road is set for the train wash. Not that I've figured out yet, my man. Right, 3 miles an hour through the train wash. so slow. Come on, pull off the dolly. Come on, signaller. Come on, signaller. Pull off that dolly, please. I'm not entirely sure. It was a 2042 out of Paddington. Platform 12 or 13, I think. Right. Thank you very much, Mr. Signaller. That's a realistic bit, having to ask for permission. Normally you'd ring up using that phone there. Yeah, I'm going to reprint it. Should probably try and get my hands on the Newark one and the Leipzig one as well. Yeah, I will do. I will do cycling. That's not a problem. I'm going to have a little look when I finish this one. it stabled. Tail lights. Oh, couple to formation. Wow. Now this is new. Does that mean that there's 6 car vehicles now in the morning? Yeah, I'll send it on your Twitter, mate. Not a problem. Now, this is interesting. Buffering onto something with no tail light. Traffic. Never done that before. That and that off. Where's the battery isolator switch? So that's now been coupled up for a service. It's not even running either. together. Those lights are off. Go to the front. Let's see if this is actually a six-car train going into service. Doesn't have a service, that doesn't mean it hasn't got one. Well, that will do it, guys. We shall find out whether this is a six-car unit tomorrow. So have a good one, guys. Thanks very much for dropping by. And I will see you tomorrow, or whenever I see you. Thanks for watching. See you later.